What's happening, guys? Keith here with your December 13th edition of the Impact Report. So if this is your first time checking out the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button along with that notify bell. Right now, we are 25 subscribers away from 500. Once we hit that 500 mark, we will be giving away a Sami Callihan autograph. A video will be posted showing you guys how to enter. So on to the news. Back in November, Rey Fénix suffered a groin injury during a CMLL event. We were unsure of how long he was going to be out. PW Insider reports that he will return to action shortly. This is good to hear as he has a tag team opportunity at Impact Wrestling's homecoming pay-per-view, January 6th, where he and Pentagon will take on LAX in what should be a spectacular match, a match that could easily steal the show. PW Insider has also reported that Impact will be taping TV in New York City in April as a part of their Culture Clash event being promoted in conjunction with House of Glory. So as of right now, Impact will be taping in Tennessee, then Mexico, Las Vegas, Canada, and New York City in 2019. So that it brings us all the way through April. I'm wondering if we're going to have another event, a pay-per-view in April, much like we had Redemption this year. But as far as May and the rest of the year, that is up in the air right now. Once I get any information about TV tapings happening then, I will let you guys know. Tonight, we have Impact on Pop. We have a great card. Moose will face Brian Cage. Santana will take on Rey Fénix. Tessa Blanchard and Taya Valkyrie will face off. We will have another X Division qualifying match for Ultimate X at Homecoming. Trevor Lee versus Trey Miguel. Also, Rich Swann takes on Dave Crist in a qualifying match. And we will have or find out what Katarina's plan is for Jordan Grace. That is tonight. And then tomorrow night, we have the Ohio versus Everything Twitch special, where Impact Wrestling will be partnering with Rockstar Pro Wrestling. This will stream live on Twitch tomorrow night at 8 p.m., I believe. The card has been released, and it is as follows. The Knight Riders versus OVE in an OVE rules match. So that is all three members of OVE. So this is a six-man tag. Eddie Edwards versus Larry D., LAX versus Besties in the World versus The Dirty. The Dirty are the current Rockstar Pro Tag Team Champions. We have Zachary Wentz versus Trevor Lee. Matt Sydal versus Ace Austin versus Trey Miguel versus Clayton Gaines versus Kevin Bennett versus Ron Mathis in a mosh pit scramble match. That match should be very good. We have Ali and Samantha Heights versus the Killer Death Machines. That is Nevaeh and Jessica Havoc. We have Moose versus Madman Fulton and John Murray versus Stone Rockwell. So this looks like it should be a good show, and that streams live tomorrow night on Twitch. Hopefully the stream will not run into any issues, much like earlier in the month, or it was the end of last month, where the Gold Rush show seemed to have a bunch of technical issues, generally due to the California weather. But that is all I have for you guys right now. I will see you guys back here tomorrow for my Impact review, and then on Sunday for another edition of the Impact Report. So thank you for checking out my video, and until next time, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks, guys. Bye. Did you like that video? If so, click here to check out more great content. Thank you for supporting the Clock Cleaners Podcast.